afternoon, dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. I am your English teacher, Asmita Kesi from Joint School Family, Rupandehi, and we have been learning English virtual class since last few days. And today we are on 19th day of our English subject of class 1. And students, in our previous class, we have learned a unit 4, fruits and vegetables, under which we have learned about topic bazaar, where Annu and her mother went to bazaar for shopping. And now today we are going to continue our class with the question answer of same lesson. Yes, unit 4, fruits and vegetables, our bazaar. So students, be ready with your copy and note this question answer in your note copy. Answer the following questions. Number A, is the bag small or big? Annu lera usko mummy le lera janu bhayeko bag big thyo ki small thyo? Yes, the bag is big. The bag is big. Yes, Annu ra Annu le mummy le lanu bhayeko bag kasto thyo ta? Big thyo. The bag is big. Number B is, where are Annu and her mother going? Where are Annu and her mother going? Annu ra Annu ko mummy ka jadai hununcha? Annu and her mother are going to bazaar. Annu ra Annu ko mummy bazaar jadai hununcha? Yes, they both are going to bazaar. Now question number C is, why do they need a big bag? Yes, why Annu and her mother need a big bag for shopping? Yes, they need a big bag because they are going to bazaar. They both need a big bag. Yes, they both are taking big bag because they are going to bazaar. Kinaki waharu bazaar jadai hununcha. Question number D, what does mother pick up? Pick means uthaunu. Yes, mummy le ke uthaunu bhayo. What does mother pick up? Mother picks up a blue cap. Yes, Annu's mother pick up a blue cap. Yes, mother picks up a blue cap. Number E, who likes something green? Yes, who likes green color? Green kasko favorite color ho ta? Annu likes something green. Annu like green man parcha. Yes, Annu likes something green. Now number F, what looks nice on Annu's head? Annu ko tauko ma ke ramro dekhieko? Yes, and its answer is, blue cap looks nice on Annu's head. Yes, her mother picks up a blue cap for her, which looks very nice on her head. Yes, blue cap looks nice on Annu's head. Number G is, where do they buy the t-shirt? They bought the t-shirt in a fancy shop. Uniharle t-shirt ka kinchan ta fancy shop ma. Yes, they bought the t-shirt in a fancy shop. Number H is, what looks juicy? What looks juicy? Ke juicy dekheko cha? Yes, ekdam ras le bharipurna, rasilo. Ke rasilo dekheko cha? And answer is apples. Apples look juicy. Siau haru ekdamai rasilo, ekdamai juicy dekhirako cha. Now number I is, where do they buy carrots? Uniharle carrots, gajar, kaha kinen? Yes, and answer is, they bought carrots at green grocery. Uniharle carrots green grocery ma gaera kine. Yes, green grocery means hariyo saag sabji phal phul haru paune thau, green grocery. Now number J is, what are mother and Annu going to have. Mummy ro Annu le aba ke khana lagi rakheko chan ta. Yes, mother and Annu are going to have carrot halwa. Mummy ro Annu le carrot ko halwa khana lagi rakheko chan. Dear students, now these 10 questions along with their answers is your class assignment for today. Please note it down in your note copy and show it to your subject teacher and learn this question answer by heart. We shall be continuing our next class on next day with another topic. Till then, stay home, stay safe and keep learning. Thank you.